Iraqi policeman in Kuwait once voiced his opinion by form of political poetry. This came at a time when both countries were gearing up for war and acting immorally. Deplorably, his notebook was found. His pages were ripped, urinated on, and set aflame. Do not forget your voice, became his refrain. He was a champion in militarism, never leading me astray. And that man is my father the brave, my father the sage, my father my voice, my golden rays on a grainy day. I covered every negative knowledge he gave. He once told me, son, if someone doesn't like you, forget them. See, for every one negative person you cut off like a hydro, two more positive will grow and take the place, son. Age, sex, and creed does not denote a human being. Treat no one despairingly, son. A smile may save a stranger's life, so do not use it sparingly, son. Strike a match on your doubts and douse it in kerosene, son. Sometimes in a fight, silence roars more than the sounds of cannons of war, and a real man won't hold his tongue. But a wise man would choose his words carefully, and with a swift, sharp one will go for the throat. When my father dies, there'll be no 21-gun salutes. No flag will hang at half mast. His life will not make the paper. The world will continue spinning well after his last gasp. See, my father's my hero, and my hero drives a damn cab. Such a shame, considering he's a seemingly endless supply of wisdom. Taught me to keep my show classy, never minstrel. Taught me how to dance crazy in life's maelstroms. My father, the gnomist, the writer of aphorisms. Taught me poetry and pattern rhythms. Taught me to be the catalyst against my life's cataclysms. Taught me how to convert my heartbeats into words, and how to capture people with them. And see, when I finally came in, with my head down, ashamed, admitting to the depression that hung over me for the last 3 years like a black cloud, he smiled. With a smile almost as broken as I was, and he said, son, do not be ashamed with how you feel. We are all a little broken in our own way. However, there's an important lesson you must learn, and that is how to set your clouds aflame when they go gray. An Iraqi policeman in Kuwait once voiced his opinion by form of political poetry. As such, I'll never forget my voice. His teachings are this political exile repeatedly restored the hope.